I don't think I can upgrade anything more, right? I know I can upgrade because I have missiles, okay. So I'll just take that. I guess, I don't know. Because they are also moving, okay.
That's fine. More TLF fighters have just arrived. Don't let them touch that repair team.
Oh yeah. think we're fine. Wait. Should be fine. Damn bitch. Okay, they're coming here. This one's like closed.
Well done, contractor. The TLF force has been wiped out. The repair crews at the station back online. Warp on out of there and get back to the hangar.
Okay.
TC destroyer Malevolence was making a routine sector scan when we lost contact.
Guess we are halfway? I'm not even sure.
Careful, contractor. It looks like you warped right into a minefield. This is where we lost contact with the Malevolence. Judging by all the debris, I think we can guess what happened here.
What are these mines?
I've enabled a long wave UTC emergency hailing frequencies. Let's see if there's anyone left alive on that thing.
UTC rescue team, this is Captain Vander Vector of the UTC destroyer Malevolence. We came out of warp right into this minefield. The Malevolence has been disabled, but we've sealed the hull breaches, and basic life support systems are still functional. We'll need some repairs before we can get moving again.
Oh, okay.
Roger, Malevolence. We're dispatching a repair team. Contractor, provide cover for the Malevolence while the repair crew is en route. And start clearing out some of those mines. I don't like the look of it.
There's a lot of them though. Christ. modify anything, right? What are the other ones?
Here come the TLF. I don't recognize this class of ship. Looks like some kind of advanced heavy starfighter. Where did they get the resources
to
technology for something like that?
pretty big. Oh, then no. It's a bit too much. Just have the stations. Still no credits in here. I'm kinda quiet because there's not much to comment, to be honest. There's like no vivid storyline, no, like it's just pure shooting gameplay.
TLF back for that little crap that tried to spring on the Malevolence. The Destroyer is back online, and Captain Vanderbecker doesn't appreciate being used as bait. The two TLF destroyers in the sector with a full complement of fighters. Your first task is to lure those fighter squadrons back to our cruiser and away from the destroyers. Get their attention, bring them back to the cruiser, and then crush them. Once the destroyers are caught up and committed to the fight, the Malevolence will arrive to spring the trap.
Later. Rockets.
the chance and you'll ruin our little surprise.
Captain Vanderbecker of the Malevolent. Let's bring this trap and keep this deal up scum and let.
Welcome to the first deal up destroyer has been eliminated. Focus your fire on the second destroyer.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Shit.